Babu Spoken English. Today we know how to get a student's visa to study in abroad. Okay, then I am asking to you that one, how to get the student's visa, what is the procedure of to get that one?
Procedure of the student's visa is, first we have to complete our studies, our engineering, our inter we have to complete. After completion of the inter, we have to select our country, what the country we have the best country, our US, our UK, our Canada, our Germany, any country we have to select first. And by the select, we have to first, in the Indian, we have to get the passport. After getting the passport, we have to go to our consultancy or any, or your own, or we have to go to consultancy and we have to scan our original. And the consultancy persons are, by our own, we have to send the original documents to the college. The college will be approve our documents. And after approving, they will be give our deadline at 12 days, at 15 days, at 20 days. The depends upon the university or the country. And after getting the offer letter, we have to pay some fees, advance fees. They will be say 6 months or 3 months or 1 month or 1 year, the fees they will be say, and we have to pay through it online. And after paying online, they will be give the successful letter and fees paid letter. And after getting the fees letter, we have to select the visa slot. And in our India, there are so many slots, and Hyderabad, Calcutta, Bombay, and Chennai. And these are the slots. And we have to get our appointment letter from the visa office. And we have to first scan our eyes and fingerprints. And after the second day, we have to attend the visa interview. And how the interview will be in that places, now sir will be ask me, so I will be tell you that how the student's visa will get easily and probably neatly and cleanly.
Okay.
Sir will be asked.
Okay. Why did you choose the US for your higher studies?
Yeah, I selected the US. US is one of the beautiful country. Beautiful country, and it will be get our knowledge, we will get fluently, fluent knowledge and fluent English, and that's why I have selected US country for abroad.
Okay, have you visited US before?
No, I didn't visited US before.
Okay, why did you select this college or university in the US?
Yeah, okay. I have selected the Kingdom University, that is one of the good university, which is eligibility for me and for my talent and for my income source. That is a good college for me.
Okay, which course did you choose in that Kingdom University?
Diploma of Computer Science I have selected in Kingdom University.
Is it useful to your future?
Yes, it is most useful for my life. That's why only I have selected that course and the college to my life.
Okay, when will you return to India?
I have returned to India 2023 May month I will return.
Okay, will you stay in the completion of your studies in US?
Yeah, definitely. If I get the job, I will be stay in the US.
Okay. Maybe how much the salaries are there in the US?
Maybe that is based on our talent.
Okay, talent
and our goodness and our eligibility.
Okay. Will you do any part-time job after completion of your after classes in our daily?
Yeah, okay. This is the good question for us. Why? Because we have to do the part-time job. In the India, there are so many people who didn't get the jobs. Why? Because they have the ego. Why I have to do the part-time job? No, I didn't do. I have more money. I am the rich person. I am the son of the politicians. This is in our India culture. And coming to the US culture, there is no egos and no rich man qualities they didn't have. They will work hard for their life and their country and their family. I will definitely follow my rules and regulations, and I follow their rules and regulations. I will get part-time job and I will work for my best and that country, my country, my family.
Okay, thank you for share your thoughts and how it is the okay. All the best for your future.
Okay, thank you, sir, and thank you for watching Bujji Babu Spoken in English, and thank you for watching.
Fog patches and showers early Friday, but improving to greater than 6 miles on Friday morning.
Stars shining bright above.